The American dream is dead. We are going to make America great again.